Letty will get to it. Forechecked by Yanni Gord. Bailey helps out. Goes by Nelson. Snapped right on. Denied by Varlamov. Available in the crease. And Varlamov has it.
Well, not much going on for the Lightning on this power play. It was a pretty emphatic kill for the New York Islanders, but late in the shift, Shattenkirk gets his puck to the net. It's loose, and a casual cover there by Varlamov means Yanni Gord's going to whack away until the whistle blows. As you see Nick Leddy hit the glove in on Gord's face, is Varlamov not able to get his glove on that puck. And for a penalty kill that was solid, when you have situations like that, boy, it can make your heart stop as a goaltender if you can't freeze that puck up.
I think Andy Green was trying to help him there to push it into his pad or push it into the glove there, and it just almost seemed like it had a little fuel to the fire.